Hi, my name is Aurea Migenis, and I'm originally from Puerto Rico. I've been here in Florida for 23 years and in the St. Lucie County area for almost 4 years now. And the reason that I began painting, I used to paint a lot as a child, but then stopped when I became a mother and didn't have as much time. I began painting again about 8 years ago when my daughter was very, very ill, and I found in painting a way to deal with stress, and it was very healing for me. During the period that I was trying to take care of my daughter, painting sort of brought to me a way to connect with something higher, something more divine, and through that spiritual connection, I found a lot of healing. I do paint a lot of things that have to do with nature and also with women. For example, this is one of my paintings that has to do with nature. It's the macaws. And this is another example. The title of this painting is Cinnamon, and it wasn't inspired actually by something feminine, but actually by my father, who loved listening to ballads in Spanish. And in a particular song called Piel Canela, which makes me quite emotional because it translates to cinnamon skin. And it was the inspiration for this woman who represents for me also my roots in the Caribbean. And the inspiration was to bring out the beauty of Caribbean women, but also representing women of all ethnicities, of all cultures, of all countries, because they are all beautiful, in my opinion. Also, again, bringing the aspects of nature, I brought a native bird of the Caribbean and the flowers. The reason I joined the St. Lucie County Cultural Alliance was because moving here 3 years ago, I wanted, as an artist, to have a connection with other artists in the area where I could exchange ideas, where I could be with people that had the same interests as me. And I had the opportunity of meeting Aliona and Yolani, and I found that they are exceptional women that have really want me to be part of this alliance. And so I highly recommend for other artists that want to have the opportunity not only to promote their work, but also to connect with other artists and exchange ideas. Thank you.